And so, shall today be another day much like the rest of the days thus far in the past? Or shall today be a day of merriment, a day of joy, a day of glorious competition where the connections do not screw everybody over? Let us find out. I'm actually concerned that I'm even going to fall. Oh wait, somebody actually invited. Let me just check real quick to see. That's not good. People play this game in Brazil? I didn't even know they had internet. Ooh, I did it. I said it. But yeah, so, I checked. Was it last night? It was last night. Goddamn, why do the people that invite me to matches gotta be rage quitters? What is wrong with y'all?
Please select your character.
Like, do you see how mad my booty get when I lose? I don't even rage quit. Why you guys rage quitting? Stop it. But yeah, shit, what was I gonna say? Alright, yesterday. So I actually logged on yesterday at about 4 p.m. my time. And, there were 4 player match lobbies. One of which was actually a 3-bar connection, but I didn't play because they were both light blue square people. Which, like, that's not a 100% guarantee that they're kind of newbie. But I was just like, I don't want to beat up on these people if they are newbies. So let me just bail. And there was 0 people in any of the online lobbies. 0! And actually, it was kind of funny because one of those player match lobbies was actually, God, backdash jackass. Yeah, I don't know why I just tried to do that. This isn't 3 bars, by the by. Oh, that was cool. I appreciate the sledge coming out. I just tried to do that. Actually, that actually kind of makes me mad because if the terror break had come out when I pressed the button, it actually would have worked. It would have blown up that 5D attempt. But yeah, this isn't 3 bars. Like, this is not a good start. It's got input lag. I can feel it. You can't see it because it does look smooth, but it's got input lag. I tried to Atomic Collider. See, Atomic Collider has invincibility to it. It's not good for that purpose. What am I doing? I have to sledge after that. That was stupid of me. But it's okay. You could have started that combo far better. Got my spark bolt on that shit. I need to stop letting it because I gotta notice when this dude has. Whoa, that was not what that was supposed to be. Dude, like none of that came out. That's cool. Like 3 of the buttons that I did during that combo just decided not to come out. That's great. Love the potential that speaks for. Oh, good. There we go. We saw it right there. Oh, I had Spark Bolt. I don't know why I hit a button there. It obviously was not intelligent of me. None of it matters. None of it matters. Knew he would jump. I'm so smart. I'm not smart. My Tager sucks. Especially when, like, I know I can't perform combos. I need to get into using overheads more. I need to... See, the thing is like, I just don't use 6B outside of combos anyway. But I need to start doing, like... If they block a 6A, I need to be doing either 3C or 6B off of that. Like, I need to be doing... I need to be running mix-up off of it. Or command grab. Either one of the... You can cancel... The a certain I don't know exactly what it is.
Iron Tager.
But you can cancel a certain frame. This might actually be to my advantage in lag, to be honest. If I just don't let him mash.
Azrael.
Depends on what he does. But you can 360A a lot of Azrael. Basically, every single one of Azrael's block strings, Tager can 360A for free. So it just depends on how much the person's gonna jump. And that's why a lot of people, you know, like a lot of Tager players think that this matchup is free for Azrael, but they don't, like, Azrael has to play completely differently. If Azrael plays how Azrael usually plays in this matchup, he gets blown up by Tager. Free. It's no contest. You have to play completely differently, and you basically have to play like a complete bitch with Azrael if you want to beat Tager, which is, like, counterintuitive to the way every single Azrael player in the world actually wants to play the game. Stop holding up. Am I close? No, I'm not. Stop holding up. I didn't confirm that properly, but still, stop holding up. See, I could have 368 that if it had come out, but it didn't, because that's how online works. Why? That doesn't work, bruh. Aw. I need to stop doing that. Like, it's so dumb, but it amuses me. That's my problem. I do too many things that amuse me, rather than, like, what's actually smart. I'm just like, this would be funny if it fucking worked, right? Okay, this is a good example of... Ah, magnetism wore off. Oh, come on, I thought that would work. No! That's a lot of people's problems. They just, like, once they get, especially Azrael players, once they get they think they have an offense, they're just gonna keep pressing buttons. And you can't press buttons on Tager with 100 meter, you just can't. Honestly, you can't really press buttons with Azrael, period, but after that one attempt, so that connection got worse, so. GG's, my homie, but that was... I wish I could play you and see, like, look at this shit, look at this. I mean, granted, all of these rooms are Japanese. All these rooms are obviously Japanese, especially the ones that actually have Japanese writing there. But yeah, it's like, look, zero people. Two. There's two people. This used to be, like, at least 20, consistently. Basically, what I assume is going on here, O'Neill just dropped. I don't even know if that's how you pronounce the acronym. But, oh wait, shit, was that what I wanted to do? Yeah. Undernight and Birth just dropped. And so, yeah, we're not going to find a good connection. And so I'm sure a lot of people, if they imported this, like, the people that are serious about BlazBlue, that were serious enough to import it, are probably the majority of the people that were still around playing this game because they wanted it early. And so they're obviously going to keep playing it until something else comes out. If they were serious enough to import BlazBlue, they're likely serious enough to import Undernight and Birth. And so they probably imported that, and now that's probably where everybody is at right now. That's my assumption. And like, I would like to, part of me would like to import that game, except one, like I said, I don't want to support Arc System Works right now, because I disagree vehemently with their choices in regard to CP2, and I don't want to, that's how you react. That's the only thing you can do against a business. You can sit here and bitch as much as you want. You can, you know, you can try and talk about it on videos to get people that, you know, maybe change people's minds to think the same way as you. But the way that you show a company that you don't like the decisions they are making is with your wallet. You have to say, all right, fine. You want to act like this? You want to this? If this is your choice as a company, this is my choice as a consumer. I am not going to buy your products. And so, obviously, if I purchase that game, I am paying much more than the game is actually sold for, solely to get it imported to me. Right now, the lowest I've found it for is $55 on PlayAsia. I haven't looked that hard. One of you linked me to an eBay page that sold it for $65 with free shipping. The PlayAsia had free shipping on it too. As far as I'm aware, you can get, if you make a Hong Kong PSN account, you can get it there. I think it's just $20. But I don't care enough to make myself an email account for that. I don't care enough. I did it once when I got BlazBlue CP. I had to make a Japanese PSN account, and I had to go through all these random ass hoops that just weren't really worth it solely to download Terumi. I'm not gonna do that just to play a game that I'm really not even sure if I'm gonna like. Like, I've kind of mentioned why I don't particularly like it. I think there is no neutral game by virtue of basically every single character in the cast just having stupid ranged pokes. You know, you have characters like Gordo, who I've mentioned is the character that what I would use because he's a scythe user, and I will always use scythe users. He has hits that will go 3/4 of the screen, and they're safe, and he could confirm them into ridiculous damage. It would be basically similar to if Dalsum could combo like his crouching heavy punch into teleport and get a full combo off of it. Like, it would be something like that. The same thing you got, Merkava, is that his name? The little shark, he's not little, the motherfucker's huge. But he kind of like has a shark face a little bit. That's kind of what I thought when I saw his face. It was very shark-like. You got that dude, whoever Lord Knight was playing, that samurai-looking girl. She has like special move slashes that go basically 3/4 of the screen that she confirms into ridiculous damage. The grappler character in that game, that his arms look fucking stupid. They start out tiny and they get bigger the further they go out. That's how arms work. Definitely. Good job, anime. Anime characters, right? It's how they work. They make no goddamn sense. Like, I would never. One of you actually mentioned, like, I think you'd like this character because he's a grappler that can actually fight in neutral. I'm like, no. The character looks fucking stupid. I will never play a character that looks that goddamn stupid. So yeah, I mean, like, I'm not fully versed in the game, obviously. I know very little about it. The most I've done is watch some videos that showed footage of it, but I don't think it's a good game, personally. It looks like a fun game, but it doesn't look like a good thing competitively. However, the other thing that gets me is people have said the netcode for that game is fucking amazing. Whereas there are a lot of people bitching about Ultra's netcode. I haven't really had many problems with Ultra's netcode. There's a few connections here or there that are pretty bad, but overall most of my connections are fine. Like I said, in this game, I show up to that dude. The game tells me it's a 3-bar connection, and it's got input lag on the level of like 0-bar connections in old BlazBlue games. I just don't know what to do, to be perfectly honest. I don't know what to do about this. Because there is nothing I can do. I can't upgrade my internet. I've tried before. It doesn't work. My PSN does not accept faster internet. Actually, it wasn't even that. Let's see, because we've always had... I was hoping when I saw him that he would invite me. Because I've always had, like... The last time I played him, or maybe it was the last two times, the connection got spotty a couple times. But overall, the connection has always been good. So let's see here. Let's just see here. This will be my final definitive. Is BlazBlue still worth playing? You were not going to pick. Okay, I was going to say, like, what? You tell me it's only the Hakuman and then you go to Bullet? Actually, I should pick Bullet. It'll depend. If this is a good connection, I will go play Bullet next. But yeah, I don't know what to do, man. I really don't. I don't want it to be like this. I want to play this game. Like, maybe I should just start showing up to... it wouldn't even work. I was going to say, maybe I should start showing up to the NorCal tournaments. Just go there and, like, hook my LGP and my computer up and just record, like, hours upon hours of casuals. Except that wouldn't work because the way it's set up, it's actually set up like... This is actually looking really good, so I'm hopeful right now. But it's set up like an arcade. Like, everything's kind of like an arcade machine. What? It's got consoles hooked up inside of it, but it looks like an arcade machine, so I can't just, like, hook my HDMI cable up to everything and work it like that. And I don't have a lagless TV, so I'm not gonna make people play on it. Oh, see, yeah, it just... Oh, shit! Still with that shit, huh? Still with that shit! I'm a scrub. Oh my god! It worked out, but it's still, I'm a scrub. Oh, I tried a 368 and I think that would've worked. Definitely didn't work there. I don't even know if I'm getting the 368, to be honest. Oh my... See? Like, this is my point. It's not my fucking internet. My internet's the same as it's always been. No 6A? Dude. Fine. Sure. I think that's a free punish. What that was supposed to be! Oops. That's enough. Fine. Fine. Fine! You know what? Fine! Oh my god. Fucking clashes, dude. Fucking clashes, dude. Clashes are overpowered. What's another clash song? I should know this because I have like 5 Clash songs that I listen to, but I just... Son of a bitch! See, like, even this guy, like, this guy used to be perfect! I used to have perfect connections with this guy! And now, like, I can't even do a combo. Oh, shit, is that air unblockable? Must be, because I was definitely holding back. No bursting. No bursting allowed. This is just... Like, I'm not even mad anymore about it. I'm just, like, I'm disappointed, BlazBlue. Fuck you, where was my... Ooh! Check that hell away. Aww. Oh, that was supposed to be a 368. He knows I like to press buttons. He knows I likes to press buttons. God damn it, Tager! Oh my god, that range. Everybody got more range than Tager. I probably should have bursted that combo. That probably would have been smart. Oh, come the fuck on! Oh. And of course, Magnet. Yeah! Oh. This is some bullshit. Oh, that came out late. I tried to do the Tiku. I tried to do the Tiku. That was supposed to be Spark Bolt, which I would have gotten away with. Like, I wouldn't have gotten... When you counter Spark Bolt, it doesn't work. Like, Tager's too far away. That Tager would have been too far away. as opposed to me sticking my gigantic ass fist straight in his face. My hitbox was right in his face. But yeah, not like, I mean, I feel like a parent at this point, where it's like I've just been continually angered over and over by my child, and it's just like, you know what, anger's not even worth it anymore. Now I'm just disappointed.
Please select your character.
All right, so I lost, so now I can use bullet in terrible connections. Let's see. I hate that color. I know pink's kind of become a thing, but I like that one. I know pink's kind of become a thing, but that's a terrible pink color. It's like, it's the difference between, like, bright neon pink and just, you know, kind of pink, whatever. And she is bright neon pink, and fuck that noise. Then you add in that green, that lime green in there, it's too much. Hey, it just gotten to the point where I'm just like, BlazBlue. I had such high hopes for you. And not anymore. That's another thing, like, it really does. I understand why it's PlayStation only, because they don't sell, I doubt they sell any Xbox copies whatsoever in Japan. They don't sell that many in America. So I don't know. Oh, this is a good start. Hey, I don't know how to pick up. That should have been. I don't know how to pick that up. Damn it. Oh my god, that came out so late. This just sucks. I can't even be entertaining. This just sucks. That wasn't it. What am I doing? Yo, my bullet! God's here. I can't even do combos! Oh my god! The end has come. No matter. I'm so sad right now. Oh, damn it. Character's long ass goddamn pokes. Fuck off, bullet. Useless ass character. Low profile, bitch! Bet you weren't expecting that shit! Yo, what the hell? Does that not work anymore? Did I miss a bullet change? Shout out to Hakuman. Oh god. Seriously, does that not work anymore? Like, that's always been the pickup. You know what? You probably have to charge it. You have to charge the 5C. Thinking about it. Okay, so that... Scratch that. Not online's fault. My fault. My bullet's scrubby as shit. Anyway, I gotta work on that. I'm gonna keep playing bullet, dude. We get one more match. Well... The next time you win. Let's pick my regular color. That was the problem. That was my problem. I didn't pick my regular color, so I didn't play like my regular Bullet. Also because I haven't picked Bullet in probably... Actually, I don't think I've picked Bullet since before CP1. Because that's what I said. I was just like, yo, they didn't do shit for Bullet, so fuck this character. But... I mean, it's gotten to a point where, like, I don't want to pick characters that I actually want to be good with in this. It's kind of one of those things where, like, online and playing in lag like this, that's not going to help your character. It's just going to hurt you. You're going to develop poor habits. So fuck it, let's just pick Bullet. Stop that! I don't know how to do anything about it with Bullet, but would you just fucking stop that? God! It's so easy to just destroy that shit with a good character. Oops, shit. I wasn't about to pick that up, bro. I meant that to start up higher. And then it didn't start up higher. I don't know. Like, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? He's doing the smart thing. God, I can't even air grab. That is indeed it! For fuck's sake. Huh. Kinda hit grab right around when he did. Oh, fuck me. Fucking shit, man. I fucked that up. I don't know why I just tried to do that. What I wanted to do was overhead into super so that it would kill. But, overhead's obviously not fast enough to do that. I cannot backdash this character. Hey, there we go. Didn't even have meter to wrap it like funsies. Yo, that was okay. Yeah. Hey, BlazBlue, love it. This is nothing against you, Roivis. Don't take this personally. I love you, bro. I just hate BlazBlue online.